We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
You will suffer, Lord!
The better.
We will pray.
Die, orcs!
Submit, Idril! You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Of your brothers like never before. An orgy of blood. Now I get to do it again.
Feared. I've searched everywhere for you,
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Henneth and you'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. Fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Look, man filth! Up there! Don't let him see your command!
Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Don't move! We'll take you up!
Yeah!
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of. I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
Least you can do is give me a drink of grog before you cut my throat. Loosen me up!
You're about to see your old captain beg for death. Unless you want to be screaming alongside him, maybe beg me to join my crew. Careful, Ranger. The more you torture me, the worse it's going to be when my blood brother comes calling.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
May this be a feast to remember.
Too much grog, not enough combat.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor you take back from them is a victory. Understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Yeah. Wonder if I could get transferred to Minas Morgul. Maybe if I volunteered for the arena.
Drink a few, boys. We didn't all have the good fortune to be on the front lines, but tonight, we share in the loot. We share the Gronk.
He's here. Let's move. I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost.